Network marketing today is a multi-billion dollar business. It is now a major method of doing business, with more and more companies adopting this business model. Today, it has grown into one of the driving forces of the 21st century economy. Network marketing is now regarded by many business leaders as the business of the future. However, it was not so long ago, this marketing method was misunderstood as a get-rich-quick scheme or pyramid scam. It was all too common for network marketers worldwide for having to answer for the legality and soundness of their business. Who actually pioneered this business? When did network marketing, or multi-level marketing as it is popularly known, actually start? After poring through some books and the internet regarding this subject, we hereby present to you a brief history of this fantastic and wonderful business, which requires a lot less financial capital than a traditional brick-and-mortar business, but may eventually yield enormous, long-lasting income. Nutrilite Products Incorporated. In 1945, Carl Renborg was known to be the first person to introduce a compensation plan to market his nutritional products. His company was originally called the California Vitamin Company, but later renamed as Nutrilite Products Incorporated. Using a multi-tiered plan, it allowed any Nutrilite distributor to get a 3% commission from a downline on top of the regular commissions from his own sales. With this system, Nutrilite achieved stunning success compared to the old direct selling method. Amway Corporation. In 1959, two good friends, Rich DeVos and Jay Van Andel, started a new company called Amway Corporation, selling biodegradable all-purpose cleaner. Using an improved compensation plan, the tiny enterprise achieved remarkable success with a sales force of independent distributors from all over the United States. DeVos and Van Andel had earlier made a fortune from working as distributors with Nutrilite. After breaking away from Nutrilite, they were convinced that they could do better on their own, marketing their own products. Today, Amway is one of the leading network marketing companies in the world. Phases of network marketing. Over the following years, network marketing has evolved and diversified into a wide range of products and services as more companies adopted this marketing method. Richard Poe, in his book, Wave 4, Network Marketing in the 21st Century, summarizes network marketing into the following phases. 1945 to 1979, the underground phase. 1979 to 1989, the proliferation phase. 1990 to 1999, the mass market phase. 2000 and beyond, the universal phase. It is interesting to note that many of the major network marketing companies started only as direct selling companies. After discovering the awesome power of network marketing through the success of Amway and others, these direct selling companies are somewhat forced to adopt the network marketing plan. Richard Poe wrote, in 1990, 75% of the Direct Selling Association's member companies worked on a straight commission, but by the end of that decade, the number had shrunk to less than 23%. MLM plans are now used by more than 77% of the DSA's member companies.